Hey, you gave him a thorough walloping, that big phony. Now, you've got to go into the underground tunnels now. But I'm afraid you're no longer alone, so I'd rather you have something to defend yourselves with, just in case. Go to the seed tree and bring me back whatever falls from it.
Right, Chief! Off to the seed tree! Press the action button to begin harvesting them. It's simple. When a seed falls, help me get right under it. Hey! Hey! Hop! Oh, there! Oh, there we are! Super! We've got enough!
Perfect, perfect! Come and see me quickly! I've got a surprise!
Here's Robitok's garden. He's not in, though. He's gone to buy some more seeds.
And now, watch this! Careful!
Wow!
I've just turned them into surprising seeds! The robots are going to have quite a surprise!
Surprising seeds are presents with a twist. They deactivate robots. We're not going to give up now, are we? Got to find the robot who's stealing the energy from the stones of Celesta. Off we go! This is it. A robot. Shh. Press the action button. To get a key. Look here, a key. If you ask me, it opens a door that's the same color. Shall we try it? So that's what's here. We can't get past. Yeah, we can't get past.
Oh!
Huh? Yeah. We've got to get a key. Apparently the robot's a bit angry. He's put obstacles everywhere. But thanks to the aeroscoot, we can break through them. We won't be put off so easily. Get right in front of the obstacle and press the action button. That should be enough to break through it. Oh, lovely! You're the best co-pilot of all. Watch out! There's the robot! Off we go! Watch out! Don't let him lose us! No sense trying to escape, you big phony! Trying to escape, you big bogey! man's trying to escape, you big phony! 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 We'll do the same thing we did with the other robot. Do you remember? We've got to fill up the reservoir and make it fall on Big Phony's head. This robot looks a bit more clever than the other one. I think we should throw a box at him that's the same colour as the door. Let's give it a try to see. That seems to be working. Keep it up. That seems to be working. Keep it up. Well, you're a clever one, aren't you? Quickly, while he's still wriggling about, let's go and turn the wheel to fill the reservoir. Take that, you tin can!